So now we are demonstrating an application of our TCT Duno. So we are demonstrating an application of Bluetooth module. First, we need to have connection between Bluetooth module and our Android device. So I on the Bluetooth button. Here I get HC05 and it's already paired. So I use Android remote app, which I use Android remote app. Through this app, if I press up arrow, I have programmed in such a way that it will print a message forward and so on. So we start the demonstration. First, we need to upload a program. For this, we need to select port. So it's already selected COM4 Arduino Uno. And then we need to select board and it's Arduino Uno. So it has been done. Now, we need to upload a program. This is an upload icon. You just need to click on upload icon. And the program has been done uploading. It has given a message. Now to view the output, we need to go to serial monitor. For that, we have to go to tools, and from there serial monitor. Okay. So if I press a forward up arrow, then I should get a. If I press a forward up arrow, then I should get a forward message on serial monitor. For having connection between Bluetooth and Arduino, we need to connect transmitter of Bluetooth to the receiver of Arduino.